Yes. Are we recording now? This project for me is not just another album. It's not just another set of original compositions, another vibe that's being put out. It's all of those things, along with the fact that this is a movement. This is a new structure that is going to be delivering a message for those that want to get it, want to feel it, and want to be a part of this collective that's happening. An extremely important notion to name this project, this band, Shift. Shift is a movement, obviously due to the name in itself. Shift means to shift, which means we're not staying in the same place, meaning we're still moving forward. We have forward motion, but we're not stagnant. You know, getting a chance to work with Jason Moran and Pat Metheny and Harish Raghavan and Nasheed Waits, for me it's people speak of dream bands, and I was someone who have been fortunate enough to be able to have my dream band record and to be able to document this special moment, this shift. Working with everyone in the studio was something like a dream, honestly, for me. The entire situation, getting to even just physically see all these beautiful human beings and artists together in one room was something quite amazing. And this is one reason why I feel like it's so important for everyone to be a part of this album, because that's the way that it was created. And I believe this is the feeling overall that is felt in the album, is the energy that was captured. There was a lot of love there. And so it only makes sense that if this is a message of love, that it's sent out to the world as such and presented as such. So therefore, we have Shift. With this product, with a new structure, and with demonstrating a new way in which things are going to be done in the way they're being done now, it's not about creating something that you have to follow into one set model. It's about being able to be exactly who you are and having a model that molds and breeds to what it is that you desire. For me, this is something that has to be all bottled into one solid movement that makes sense and that is presentable to everyone around the world, and something that we can all have and be a part of and develop into the future.